There are several rows of the hit and miss engines, and these have been going all day.